watch out for my coffin. It is very hard edges. Would you like to see what is inside? Would you help me open it? After you, sir. I'm very curious.
Yeah! Here it comes! Get out! It's going! Guys! Get out!
Is that everyone?
Get out!
Welcome to my laboratory. My professor will now inject my test subject. Let us see. Perhaps the experiment did not work. Professor, perhaps the other. Why? Behind you! Behind you! Escape! Follow the arrow! The clouds will help me here.
Is this the holder?
Yeah.
Who would like to spin the handle?
Oh God,
too close. All right, now we're gonna take a look at the main event. It's Gerald's baby. Say hi, Gerald.
Are you okay, Gerald?
Gerald,
listen. You need to calm down.
I'm so sorry, folks. I don't know what's gotten into him. He's not in a playful mood, I guess, so we're gonna have to leave him alone. Come through here, folks. Don't worry, he doesn't bite most of the time. Now listen. It is my responsibility to keep you safe. I am the only thing standing between you and these two very, very possessed demons. It is said that these two demons are Bob and Dave. The rumor goes like this. They are two students that once attended this school in 1966. It is said that on this very night, 50 years ago, they were both found stabbed to death in their own dorm room. I don't know how it happened, but I do know that that room has been vacant ever since.
Behind me, folks.
It's not safe.
You're there! Put it down! You're there!